Want to make sure you're seeing the latest news and information from in Maricopa? First, make sure you've liked and followed our Facebook page. Next, click on the three dots underneath the liked button and click on following. Here, you can change the news feed selection from default to favorites. You can also change your post setting from highlights to standard. Now, you'll be able to see more of our posts.